It's the king cricket. One of the most aggressive rainforest creatures. Watch him clamp down on this. Boom. It's not messing around. Beautiful creature. Put him down. It's quite big. It's about the size of my thumb. Amazing. So it's a carnivorous cricket. This is an inch ant. That's it, just like that. Pretty big. Look at that. That's close. That's a big ant. If you can see here, he wants to, he's a bit stage fright. Okay. Found a dead snake here on the road. You see that? It's a little snake. It's just been hit by a car. Give me a little leg massage.
This is a golden all-weather spider in Queensland, Australia. And I'll show you how harmless they are. No worries.
Travel, I like to have a little bird book with me. And then I can identify different types of birds that are out and about. So it's, you know, and things like that. I'm like, oh, there's a spider there. So people say, Harley, aren't you scared of spiders? And it's like, well, you know, they're pretty cool. You know, I've handled a lot of spiders, and this one's quite an aggressive one, but...
That's why you can take it outside.
You know, you're always good to give spiders the option. Once they get used to you, they're okay. See that?
Okay. Oh.
So, he doesn't really want to get on my face, but... People have this fear about spiders. But it's just a little spider, you know, only weighs maybe 5 grams. And these spiders, you know, they eat a lot as well. They're very good, very voracious. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it outside so it doesn't get accidentally squashed in our bed. So I thought I'd share that with you. The spiders are our friends. They keep eating mosquitoes and part of organic farming. So let's live in harmony with them. See you later.